Hello everyone, this is Colin from Colin Halim's Adventures. Today I'm going to do some game testimonials on the game, which are Cooking Diary, Flight Pilot, and Airplane Commander. There are three games which are my favorite games, which I usually play during my free time or waiting time. These games can be downloaded in Google Play Store for free. This video is edited in Filmora 9. Filmora 9 is a great video editing application for YouTubers who just started. If you are interested, you can download it online for free. Enjoy the video. Cooking Diary is really fun. Every time I move to a new episode, the Cooking Diary game will have an interesting story in its diary. The diary gives us rewards whenever we complete tasks. It is quite fun and I get to meet many special customers. I can't wait to play these games again. I can upgrade my materials with my rupees and money, and I can decorate my restaurant. I can see around Tasty Hills neighborhoods whenever I finish all levels in one restaurant and open a new restaurant. I also like to play with the spinning wheel once a day, although to play more, money is required. For those of you who would like to mingle with these fellow gamers, you can join a group or help each other via this thing over here. And you have the chat access to the chat box, and you can help them. And you will get the rewards from here. So I hope you can download this as soon as possible. Flight Pilot is a unique game for aviation plans. I can fly many types of airplanes. Each airplane costs a certain amount of money. The airplane that I like is Airbus A330 with two engines. I can fly with many passengers, and I can detour around the mountain. So I can't believe I can be a millionaire in this game, and I can detour around the mountains before landing. So I hate that song. I always feel like they're talking to me when it comes on. Come on, another day, another dawn, another Keisha. Nice to meet you. Get the Airplane Commander game inspired me to work in an aviation industry. In this app, I get to fly a real plane with propellers and jet engines. The jet engine plane that I really like is the CRJ-1000, and this is one of the examples. This is the exterior. This is the interior. This jet engine plane can move very fast, faster than the others, so that's why that I like this. And overall, this is a realistic game. Thank you for watching. I hope you really enjoy this. Please subscribe, like, and share this video, and wait for my new series of episodes. Bye bye.